All agree Thursday mornings are one of the best. Well, it's close to the weekend. Then again, we still have to face school. Ugh, isn't that great? Let's just hope everything goes well. This letter again.
I got it again.
What? The letters?
Yes. I'm getting this. I was getting money. It couldn't be just coincidence.
I know.
And that is Keenan, the guy who Fiona and I thought was the sender of the letters. Fiona said she often caught him staring at me in class, and when if I caught him staring, he would always look away.
I still think it's him.
Who?
Him, Keenan.
Seriously? He doesn't seem poetic at all.
Don't judge a book by its cover, Hayes. He stares at you a lot. Even if he doesn't do it, he has a huge crush on you.
Still wouldn't date him. You know who I like?
I know, he's pretty good though.
Then go date him.
I still think it's him.
Who, Keenan?
Yes, of course. I mean, he stares at you a lot.
I know, stop reminding me.
If Fiona is obsessed with Keenan, then I would be obsessed with Augustus. I remember the first day of school when he first introduced himself.
Okay, good morning, class.
Morning.
Today you have me as your class teacher. My name is Mr. Gila. Before we start the lesson today, I want to know all of you one by one. Okay, starting with you.
Me.
Yeah. And this is the guy, Gus.
Gus, Augustus, but mostly Agus.
And here are some other friends and I.
Name's James. Full name, Astaghfirullahaladzim. That was the first word my mom said when she saw me.
My name is Kinan, and my full name is Kiri Kanan.
My name is Hazel.
Oh, the fault in our stars? Hazel
no,
Grace?
It's Hazelnut.
Oh.
Today my brother picks up late, so I have to wait for him. Ugh.
God, you scared me.
Sorry.
Here, sit.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
You know, band practice.
Okay. Thanks for the letters anyway.
Letters?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
The letters that you put in my locker?
It's not me. Definitely someone beats me, that's for sure.
If it wasn't Keenan who sent me the letters, then who would it be?
Oh my god, what time is it now? It's almost 4 o'clock. I need to go home.
Me too, but I need to go to work. Can you come with me?
Sorry, but I can't.
I need to go home.
Exactly a day after I caught Gus at my locker, surprise, he came to me.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I'm sorry about the letters.
So you're the one sending the letters?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No.
I'm expecting?
Yeah, same.
Yeah, actually, I like you a lot. Creep up on you. I stalk you. Like, I just can't help but stare at you sometimes.
God, yes, you even know
me.
I do the exact same thing I do. Everyone knows I like you.
So, you like me? Well, I like you.
I'm trouble and your kiss, unusable. Your fingertips, so touchable, and your eyes.
But after a week, he was nowhere to be found.
He hasn't come for a week. I don't know, maybe he's sick. You're his girlfriend.
Then this letter came.
This is from Gus.
Haze. I'm sorry. I never thought I would be writing you this. I never even thought this time would come. I'm sorry that I left you in such a cruel way. I'm sorry that I left you first when I know that you're supposed to be together until death tears us apart. But death has come to me. As you're reading this, I'm already up there with God, watching the one I love, you. I know you're sad, but please don't go mourning over me. Find someone to fill the empty space in your heart. Someone who won't leave your side like I did. Someone who will love you unconditionally. Just know that I'm up here loving you too. Just know, when you're feeling lonely or sad, and it started to rain, it's just me crying with you. I love you, princess. I really do. I'm sorry, Haze. I know that someone, somewhere, and someday, our hearts will become one. I love you. Yes. And the clothes you left, they lie on
the floor, and they smell of my...
Someday we'll be together.
Somehow and are some way, for all we know may come tomorrow, but for today my eyes are open, arms are raised.
Just a boy caught up in dreams and fantasies. Please see me reaching out for someone I can't see. Take my hand, let's see when we wake up tomorrow. Best laid plans, sometimes it's just a one night stand. I'll be damn, Cupid's demanding back his arrow. So let's get drunk on our Tuesday. God, tell us the reason.
Agus.
Jadi banget pelawakan. Masa Agusnya gitu. Agus.
My name is Kinan and my full name is Kiri Kanan. It means I can be anywhere. Left or right.
Hallelujah, girl, set you hallelujah, cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you, cause Uptown Funk don't.